Police arrested a Plattsburgh man who they say hit a child with his car and took off. It happened yesterday at the corner of Oak and Brinkerhoff Streets. Police ID'd the driver as 39-year-old Michael Yando of Plattsburgh. He was charged with a misdemeanor for leaving the scene. The kid who was hit was treated at the hospital and released.